everybody. It's Lynn from WisconsinGarden.com, and we are now redoing the decks. Now that you have one project done, it's the domino effect again, and now we want to stain the decks again to match the newness of the water feature. So when we did this deck, how many years ago was that? Three?
At least three or four.
Well, it was for our 50th wedding anniversary, remember?
Yeah.
And we put this down brand new. So the last time I did this, this was all virgin wood. And now it's got its first, well, almost got its first coat on of the new stain. Then we also water pressure cleaned the picnic table off. So that will be primed, sanded, primed, and painted red again.
And this is the first of three coats. Whoopee!
We're calling it a day, and it's been a busy day. We did...
Busy day. It's been a busy couple of days.
Yes, it has. It's been a busy month, I think. So we finished the deck as far as the red step goes. This has three coats now of stain, and that should last us now, hopefully, for 6 years. Then we also did our picnic table deck. And that too has three coats. So after scraping out all of the boards,
the
in
grooves.
Between the boards, the grooves, and...
Imagine how many little rocks were in there. I mean, you know, and twigs and...
Well, and ginkgo leaves, because of the high winds that we had, where there were a lot of leaves and thin grass, and I think I saw some cottonwood.
Growing?
No, some cottonwood fuzz.
Oh, you know, dear. Starting?
Yeah. So I think we got done just in time doing this part.
Good.
And then we also, I should say Rick also, got to do the picnic table. Yesterday he, was the day before you washed it with the
power washed it to get as much of the junk off as possible.
And then you sanded it down.
Yep.
and it was all nice and smooth. And then today he went and got a primer, top coat color mixed together all in one. So he only had to do one coat of it. Actually, I think you did two on the top.
There's two coats on everything right now.
Everything.
And
okay.
Tomorrow I'm going to do the third coat and finish it.
Whew.
And then from there, we're going to...
And we can move it over here.
Get this section done now that we're done with our deck and picnic table prep.
Yes.
Oh, it's been amazing. I mean, my body has felt like I've been in a war zone for the past month.
Yes, we've been very busy. And we should be really muscular by the time we're done here. I keep waiting for that muscle thing to kick in.
Yeah, right. I think it kicked me in the butt.
And the arms and the shoulders and the neck.
Thank goodness for Tylenol.
Yes. If you enjoyed this video, please give us a thumbs up. We truly appreciate that. And your support and encouragement keeps us going. If you'd like to become part of our garden family, if you haven't done that yet and you want to, there is a subscribe button right there. You can click on that. Bye for now. We are going in for a sprecher and a homemade hamburger.
There you go.
Connect with us on YouTube and subscribe to our channel.